Hello, my friends and channel subscribers. Greg here from Brisbane with another uncut, unedited, no bull video. Today, I want to make a short video about coffee. Coffee is a miracle drink, and there's a way to drink coffee for energy. I know I created a video before that coffee doesn't give you energy, but there's another side that you can implement coffee drinking to make energy, sustain that energy, not to be hungry, and also, believe me or not, lose weight. Let's see how you can do it. But before I start, can you please hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you won't miss any of my future videos. And also, this video comes under umbrella. Trust me, I'm not a doctor. I'm just a guy on the internet that's reading a lot of latest research and trying to implement it into lifestyle to make sure that we live healthy life and not seeing doctors too much. Anyways, today is about coffee. So black coffee and MCT oil, it's a perfect combination where MCT oil come to your body will convert straight to ketones, and ketones is the best source for energy. Coffee, it's a stimulant which basically will stimulate your energetic levels, that ketone will supply fuel for that energy. Also, there's a brand that called Bulletproof Coffee. It's very popular in America. So what is that? What they do, they take black coffee, that add MCT oil and add butter and blend it all together to consistent substance. So what it does, again, on top of coffee as a stimulant and MCT produces ketones, the butter is a really healthy fat. If it's grass-fed, grass-finished cow milk that come from a cow that the butter made from. And if you use good butter, you've got a lot of vitamins and minerals coming from butter. You've got MCT that would release ketones in the body, in the liver, and you've got coffee that is great stimulant. All together, it's actually very good breakfast replacement. So what else would give you that combination? It gives you also mental clarity. The reason is that our brain does like glucose, but what it doesn't like difference in fuel supply. It doesn't like glucose spikes. So brain actually prefer ketones. By drinking MCT oil and coffee or Bulletproof coffee, actually bringing ketones for brain to utilize as a source of fuel. And an interesting point is the ketones carry much more oxygen than glucose. They're not oxidizing brain, they will not cause Alzheimer's. But also, ketones are steady supply that will stay for longer. So if you need that mental clarity, if you need to focus, and also have energy, I think Bulletproof coffee or MCT oil coffee is good. If it's not sweet enough, because you know the coconut kind of taste gives us some sweetness, please do not add sugar because this defeats all the purpose. There are three artificial sweeteners that proven not to be bad for you. There's no artificial sweeteners that are good for you, but there are three that proven not to be bad. One is erythritol, monk fruit, and stevia. I'll put a link down below for MCT oil that I recommend, for coffees that I recommend, and also for artificial sweeteners that are really cheap on Amazon Australia. I'm not sure about other places, but check down below links where I get my stuff. Also, what is important in coffee with MCT oil is, you know, if you live in diet that with diet that full of carbohydrates, you're always getting tired, you tend to put weight on, it will help you to transition into ketosis or ketogenic diet, or diet in a low carbs without cravings, because MCT oil bypasses the whole digestive system, goes straight to the liver. So it will induce ketones regardless of how much glucose or carbohydrate you got in your body. What is important though is actually start reducing the amount of carbs that you're eating and continue with MCT oil. What I also suggest to do, do not overdo MCT oil when you just start. It may be a little bit cause diarrhea. Start with a teaspoon in your coffee, and then continue all the way to 2 to 3 teaspoons or tablespoon in your coffee. Also, if you don't drink coffee with MCT and others and butter, you can drink coffee on its own when you're fasting. Coffee is appetite suppressant. Coffee is amazing drink when it's used properly. What also important to remember, I think I created already a video. If not, I will create another one. Not many fats are stable. They are denatured by heat. Coconut oil and butter are not heat sensitive. They're stable oils. So adding them to the coffee would not denature them. That's another beauty of bulletproof coffee or coffee with MCT oil. So I put all the links down below, products that I use, and take care of yourself. Thank you so much for watching. If you got any more ideas or you want to know more information about coffee, food, or diet in general, please put down comments in the comment section below, and I create more videos for you. Thank you for watching. Greg from Brisbane.